Several broken barrels lay scattered here. Someone or something discovered the materials. Tracks lead into the woods and a nearby cave. Broken barrels and tracks lead directly into the cave ahead. Troll tracks. Trolls have claimed the stash as their own. You descend into a still cavern, smelling of stagnant water and decay. Mushrooms line the floors, and their spores hang in the unpleasant air. Rust monsters consume iron bands and seals from the wooden cylinders scattered on the floor. Troll tracks end in a pool of tepid, murky water. But we can only reason that the trolls swam to this point. Brackish water runs off your face, the stench permeates your clothes. Or is that the stench of the trolls again? Mushrooms have grown large and thick enough along the walls to provide a walkway down to the lower level. More spots may be there.
There's a lot of dead guys in here.
Rust monsters huddled ahead appear to be the trolls' pets. It is unlikely that you can find a way out of the pit without going through them.
Wait, I didn't get all the cylinders. It says there's none left. Did I miss one? I did, damn it.
You have collected 8 cylinders hidden by House Fjarlan. You must now use them on House Thorani's supplies.
Normally you would have like a breath meter, but because I'm technically a vampire, I'm undead, so I can't drown.
Fargo body break. 2 troll camps sit back in the jungle brush. They run through a well-traveled path. Lane, a mercenary lieutenant. Giant ruins extend into the jungle.
I just want your leader.
The overgrowth is so thick you cannot see where they end.
Get huddled together and
this must be where Willen fought. Hold on. The stonework path splits in three directions ahead. The sound of hooves and jingling chainmail echoes off the ruined walls. Boxes containing essential House Thorani supplies line the walls of the ruins. A squad of guards watches over the supplies. More supplies have been stowed beneath an outcropping down the stairs ahead. Still more are visible straight at Zuropox flips a slimy claw in your direction. Your eyes sting as you pour the gray powder into the Rani supply crate.
Over here, those big legs. these crates? No.
Your eyes sting as you pour the gray powder into the Thorani supply crates. Crippler Bigfoot commands his unit to form up and engage your force as you close on his position. Crippler Bigfoot has been defeated. You have slain a mercenary lieutenant. Welcoming party defeated. You find that this supply site is well fortified. Reason dictates that this is the main site.
I have a good disabled device, I just have a terrible spot. So if I don't know where the traps are, I die. This one, the cleric will probably die.
Zarya's Mighty Wolf glares down at you and prepares to charge.
Oh my God.
Your eyes sting as you pour the gray powder into the Thorani supply crates.
Just those two extra chests. We can call this Ender Trash. Good paste. This one should be good. Let's see where we're at. 8,000 plus bonuses. Why are my guys being attacked? Didn't we kill these guys already? I guess he's got hireling. Completely useless. Was there a shrine down there though? Crap, I should have shrined up. We can do it here. I'm surprised the cleric hasn't died more. Buff these guys up. Everybody's having a good day, whatever you're doing. Buffs for paste. There'll be one more trap up here I need to get. Got this one. This guy. I don't think this one has as many traps, if any.
The ramp continues to a landing before turning sharply and passing out of sight. The patrols are evident everywhere as you descend. Sorcerer working with House Thorani has died.
So I need to get this trap first. Before my hirelings walk through it. Let's go.
Your eyes stain as you pour the gray powder into the Thorani supply crates. Your eyes sting as you pour the gray powder into the Thorani supply crates.
That's the only trap in here, pretty sure. Search anyways, right? So, a couple traps ahead, we'll go left, kill those guys, and then straight ahead over here is the last little corridor, or whatever you want to call it. Death room. Almost up to 9,000, so it'd be nice if you get 20K.
Another section
out of
the ruins, overgrown by the jungle, features a set of stairs leading up to a massive stone platform. Ramp extends into the earth here. Signs of travel lead into a massive archway covered in runes.
For like a sliver of health.
A ramp continues down into the ruins. Guttural voices.
The Ardeer Arafel prepares his elves for an assault against you.
The Ardeer Arafel, a ranger with House Thorani, falls dead.
Please don't die. These are precious.
Manager once follows his head before bellowing a command to his troops.
Attack!
Member of the mercenary company hired by House Thorani.
Okay, so we need this breakables bonus right here. 12 smash, that means we need to get all of these. Another 15%. That's what I like to see. this one.
Your eyes sting as you pour the gray powder into the Thorani supply crates. Your eyes sting as you pour the gray powder into the Thorani supply crates. 17k.
Okay, I was hoping for 20. It's close. It's close. I got an extra action point. That's awesome. Gotta retweet again that I'm live. Let everybody know. Why aren't you at the show? Oh man, what to do next, though? I usually just take the Tales of Valor. That helps out the guild, but it's because most of their stuff is trash. Speaking of trash, let's go sell. And a good day to you, Barkeep. Sell everything that says blah blah blah. Ooh, just heard a ding. Big Dog, thank you for the follow. Dex 3 on a level 5, we'll keep that for now. Ooh, 8, I need more Thieves Tools. Thank you for the follow, I appreciate that. Sure to check this game out. It is it's a couple years old, but the devs recently just took it over and they're trying to do their own thing. I think it's awesome. Where I actually don't remember where to buy Thieves Tools. The auction house, maybe? I haven't played this game in like a year at least, and a lot has changed. Here we go. Here's an auctioneer. Oh, 1,000 of them? I didn't even know you could stack that high. So we want plus 5. I kind of want to do the 250. The good thing is that before I quit this game, I made a little bit of money. $1 million. Definitely people who have more. Sweet. 258. Now I shouldn't have to worry about those for a while. God, that's so awesome. I haven't gotten a new follower in a couple days. I was just saying that, like, if there's anything I get out of the stream today, I wanted at least a new follower. So let's go to Redwillow. Go to another house. This is house P. We're gonna go to house J. Dialogue about this one kind of low. Let's go do Dolaris instead. We're gonna go beat up on some skeletons. This is a four-part quest chain. We'll at least do part one. And people farm the crap out of part two and four because they drop a ton of XP. And if you've done them before, you can actually do them pretty quick. Which, quick in an RPG is like 20 minutes for a quest, but whatever. Either two people just left the guild, or they just deleted their characters. Let's go and beat up on some undead uglies. So I don't like using the AI hiring. The game doesn't have a really great population,
tomb opens up into a larger space. The underground structure is much bigger than the surface entrance would suggest.
So starting with 5k for completing this. Let's see what we can get at the end. The traps in this.
The sound of the bridge dropping is followed by that of caskets breaking open. Undead have arisen around you. Following the sound of the second bridge dropping, you also hear the less distant sound of a door slamming shut behind you. Holy symbols of the Sovereign Host adorn the walls around you. This place was once hallowed.
Make me alive. Awesome AI, everybody. Alright, so I really need a shrine, but let's try to clear this room first. There should be a room, and there should be a secret door. That chest and then boom! Not facing the control panel. Steve. I'm a gnome. I'm a gnome. Gnome, wizard, rogue, vampire. Just like the gypsy woman said. Okay, when we started, 5-3 now. Level 20 is 3.8 million. I'm at 5,000. Grind is real in this game.
Thank you.
not paying attention. Okay. Did we do all the sub-rooms, though? I think that's about it. Oh, this room has to pop. Breakable bonus. That makes me sad. Can't win them all. Everybody rest up.
You notice a note on the floor near a mangled body there. A chill passes through you as skeletons rise behind the bars to the sides of the rope. They don't look entirely solid.
Upgrade Tome of Constitution. That's awesome. More health. Well, what do we think? Should we go do part two? This is the fire, running back and forth. Killed all those skeletons that were already dead, so go kill more. I love being a little gnome. Wow. Found out that thingy about the stuff you knew. I mean, yeah. Is there anything I could spend my action points on? Oh, overloading the system. Yes, more spell power. What's this gonna take us to? 886. Oh, so close to 1,000. In. Dang it, I missed someone. This is why you gotta pay attention to your mini-map, folks. Talk to this guy, get this weapon I don't use, because I don't use weapons. My words are my weapons. By words, I mean spells. Is that what they mean? I think that's what they mean. Part 2. So, the last one was 5,000 experience. This is the one that most people farm. Last one was 5,000 experience, this one's 17,000. Call my hirelings. Hey, can you come? Skeletons, please. Enough, the door won't open. Let me out. For a little bit of time. Grab this over here. Look at the weird ass water fountain. Oh, I can't do. There's one extra part on this level, but you need a second person to operate the levers. I don't think they can operate the levers. Okay, seriously though. I'm gonna open up. Automatic doors, my butt. Wasting my buff time too. See, this is what I'm talking about. I have to have at least two teammates up here. Thank you. 9 vitality again from this guy. Thank you. To everybody who stopped by today, I appreciate it. Hello. And how are you? And also, salutations. Ambush. No bush? Air bush. This guy is awesome. Health. I don't like that. 84 health and 12 SP. That's not awesome. I want to be better. I want to make weird classes again. That was like one of my favorite things about playing this game. Make a class that's just ridiculous. So much just customization in this game. You want to play a dwarf that's a spellcaster that also uses a bow? Cool. Maybe shitty, but that's up to you. Everybody just ghoul down. First try. Facing the control panel, got it. Some sort of wizard control panel. Hey, let's just settle down. This one by myself either. Okay, let's hope that. Okay, so hirelings need to be in here. Oh my god, I'm so nervous I'm gonna get trapped. Okay, so use the lever. Use it again. Use it a third time. Crap, I'm stuck. There we go. No, wait. No. Okay, I gotta help them. Just use everything. shrine up, little buddies. Oh, man. I hope everybody's having a good day. It took me 2 days to find how to stream this game, so I'm now having a good day. Been waiting to stream this. One game I'd love to see make a comeback. Highly unlikely, but... You look like a secret door.
You've recovered Jail's journal,
oh, man.
Which
Look
describes
how close
the
we are
last
to leveling.
Moments in 10, the church's investigation.
Away from leveling. That sucks. We probably would have got it too if we would have been able to do those optional ones. How much was that? 33,000? I like that number. That's why people usually window farm this one. But I'm alone. Well, 10,000. I don't really want to waste time on another quest. Why don't we jump into a wilderness area for a little bit? I like the wilderness areas. Let's see where we can go, actually. Wilderness, sort by level. Not very many places. It's gonna bother me. I can't remember what it's called. There's another wilderness area. Something like Redwillows. off squeak. This is the guild airship. It's awesome. Red Fens, not Red Willow, Red Fens. Level 9, that's not too bad. This area has like slayers, there's rare encounters, which is like bosses. Twitter is probably the best option. That's just the easiest to use. Follow on Twitter and always try to tweet on live. The difference between a drowned and a zombie, is it just because they drown? Because they seem like zombies. Stuff though, especially in the later levels in like Vale and Giant Bear, a lot of XP per week. Thank you.
From atop this overlook, the Sahagin's underwater base is clearly visible in the inlet below.
Looking for people to say hi to, though. Vendor trash. There's 2,000 more XP. 50 more monsters slain is what I guess. Here we go. You look like a mad mud man. Whoa, there's level. That's awesome. Let's get the 200 kills in the way, Billy.
Flickering braziers now show that this marks the beginning of the Fire Giant's territory.
Hello. I wish I could build up there. Or get up there. Get these last kills, and we are gonna raid somebody. This is the wrong way. I need to be going up. Alright, so got a recall. Okay. Wait, what did I get? Free points, that's what I'm all about. Man, keep dropping. I was hoping we could build up in people and actually try to raid someone. Give it a couple minutes. Should we do this? Should we do this? It should be going through. I appreciate everybody that stopped by. I love you all. I'll see you soon.